All right, y'all. So I'm out here with my neighbors, and give you a little backstory. She's a very sweet lady. I don't really know the whole details of what's going on, but let's just put it like this: her yard never looks like this. All right. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna mow it for her, so that when she comes back, that's the last thing she has to worry about is her lawn being mowed. It's not that bad, but as you can see, it is kind of tall. Alright, so that's what we're going to do here today. She's a really nice lady, and I just don't want her to have any worries when she gets back. Alright, so here we go. Alright, y'all, this is Tanya with Pinks and Greens. How y'all doing today? I hope everybody's having a blessed Sunday. Listen, so I'm gonna do my neighbor's yard because she never has her yard looking like this. So once she gets back, she won't have to worry about that. Alright, so let's get it started.
Thank you.
y'all see all this and this right here between the street and the curb? Well, what I'm gonna do is get that later, because right now I'm trying to get this yard mowed before the rain comes. All right, so we'll get that at a later point. All right,
so y'all see what I'm dealing with, right? It's a nice breeze out here. I thank the Lord, because I'm sweating already, even though it's a nice cool day. All right, so let's try to get this done, y'all. All right, y'all, we finally got finished. But hey, let me tell you, just in time, because the rain is just now starting. All right, so it looks pretty good. Got a few things I need to come back and do, but I think it looks great. Y'all leave me a comment, let me know what you think. If you like this kind of stuff, subscribe to the channel, comment down below. All right, y'all. All done, people, looks good. Alright, remember, if you like this type of stuff, let me know. Give me a thumbs up, comment down below, think about subscribing to the channel. Alright, I appreciate it. Thank you. Be blessed. Go out and bless somebody else. Make somebody else's day.